Hello everyone, my name is Olivia Kim and I head a MediScanner training program here at Abedin. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the face scan features and align face scan data with the TEAS data. First of all, click the stage management icon here. You can add a face scan stages to your workflow and click OK. Once you have completed upper and lower and the bite data, complete the face scan step by scanning the nose, mouth, and teeth. A good tip is to try scanning from the teeth and slowly move over to the nose and eyebrows. It's important that you don't let the scanner lights hit your patient's eyes, as that may be not good for their sight. Once you complete the face scan, click alignment icon to align scanned face and teeth data. Select one of the following pairs of the data. It is suggested that the maxilla scan data be aligned with the facial scan data. And click confirm. To align the scanned facial and tooth data, select corresponding locations on both. Use as many points as you will need it. 1 point is the minimal requirement. Also, you can check the deviations by clicking this icon. After alignment is complete, click exit to return to the previous screen. And that's how you do a facial scan with your MediScanner.
I hope this video helps. If you have any more questions, feel free to contact me by email below. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day. Bye.